एवरीवन, वेलकम टू एग्रीकल्चर एंड जीके यूट्यूब चैनल। मेरा नाम सनला गायत्री है। आज हम बात करेंगे PHU पेट MSc AG 2020 एंट्रेंस सॉलिड क्वेश्चन पेपर। फ्रेंड्स, वी आर सॉल्व्ड हियर 116 क्वेश्चंस, सो प्लीज वॉच दिस फुल वीडियो, डोंट स्किप इट एंड चेक योर क्वेश्चंस विथ की। फ्रेंड्स, we brought a golden opportunity for you to crack all competitive exams. Those who are searching for agriculture and other competitive exam study materials, I think this is the best opportunity for you. So don't delay and don't waste time. Join now Agriculture and GK WhatsApp premium group, which consists of 300 rupees per month. The facilities for premium group members are, we will send you to the best study material in group for your preparation. You will get PDF of all our YouTube videos. You will get answers to all your questions in the group. All question papers related to the examinations will be given to you in group. So please utilize this opportunity and crack your exams. Let's get started. First question is, mustard sawfly lays eggs on, that is leaf margins, fourth option. Second question is, Indian Grain Storage Research and Training Institute was established in the year 1958. Third question is, rearing of stingless bee is known as Meliponi culture. Stingless bee is known as Meliponi. Fourth one is, fossorial legs are found in the insect mole crickets. Fifth question is, Litchi Erinia mite belongs to the family Eriophidae. Sixth question is, vector of little leaf of brinjal is caused by leaf hopper. Which one of the following is not an acaricide? That is, Astrameprid is not an acaricide. Pollo beetle is a major pest of pepper. T-shaped marking on marble-sized mango fruits is a symptom produced by nut weevil. Which one of the following orders has sponging type of mouth parts? That is Diptera, fourth option. Phenoxycorp is a juvenile hormone analog. Cochineal insect produces crimson colored dye, which is due to carminic acid. Which one of the following is a rust disease causing fungal genus? That is Euromyces. The common symptom caused by Phytoplasma infection is Phyllodi. Who established Phytophthora infestans as the causal agent of late blight of potato? Answer is Anton de Berry. 16th question is, which one of the following fungicides is systemic in nature? That is second option, carbendazim. Which one of the following pathogens produces zoospores? That is Pythium affine dermatum. Bacterial wilt of solanaceous crops is caused by genus Ralstonia solanaceatum. Rice tungro bacilliform virus is transmitted by green leaf hoppers. Panama wilt of banana is caused by Fusarium oxysporum cubensis. Which one of the following is an example of a fungal biocontrol agent effective against soil-borne fungal pathogens? That is Trichoderma herzianum. The method of transmission of loose spot of wheat pathogen is internally seed-borne. Name of the structure of the pathogen of late blight of potato responsible for survival of the disease in plains of India. That is Sporangia, which is present in plant debris. The teliospores of Puccinia graminis tritici is of two-celled. 25th question is, fruit having feet in water and head in fire is date palm. The botanical name of kiwi is berry. Bishop is the variety of mango. Granulation is a serious problem in citrus. Ultra dwarf rootstock of apple is M27. Next is Vigna unguiculata is the botanical name of cowpea. Srikirti is the variety of greater yam. Root knot nematode resistant variety of tomato is cell 120. Leek is grown for its branched stem and leaves. Pusa rasraj is a variety of hybrid of musk melon. 35th question is Sonar Bangla is the variety of which crop? That is chrysanthemum. Sleepiness is associated with carnation. Which position of the codon is said to be oval? It is third position. A condition where a plant's somatic chromosome is not exact multiple of haploid set is known as aneuploidy. The phenomenon of mutation where adenine base is mutated to thymine base is called transition. 48th question is synapsis between homologous chromosome occurs during zygotin stage. A breeding method in self-pollinated crops where many desirable plants of similar phenotypes are selected and their seeds are mixed to constitute new variety is known as mass selection. Recurrent selection method most suitable for improvement of two populations simultaneously for hybrid development program is reciprocal recurrent selection. Okazaki fragments refers to short DNA sequences synthesized on lagging strand. How many phenotypic class is possible in F2 if two genes expressing codominance in F1 segregate independently? That is 9 classes. The concept of multi-line varieties was given by Jensen 1952. Which one of the following is true about orientation of two strands of DNA? They are anti-parallel to each other. If amount of guanine base is 35% in a DNA, then what will be the amount of adenine base? In DNA, there are 4 bases, that is adenine, thymine, guanine and cytosine, which consists of 100%. So guanine bonds to cytosine and adenine bonds to thymine. So guanine is 35%. So guanine will be equal to cytosine, hence cytosine will also be equal to 35%. Total is 70%. Out of 100, 70% is guanine and cytosine. Remaining will be 30%. So adenine will be 15% and thymine will be 15%. So answer is 15%. In molecular assisted backcross breeding, the background selection refers to intro-regression of donor gene. What is the absorption peak of phytochrome? That is 730 nanometers. Which hormone is related to coconut milk? That is cytokinin. Which plant has lowest rate of photosynthesis? Wheat. Which seed has the epigeal type of germination? That is castor. Which amino acid belongs to essential amino acid group? Lysine is the only essential amino acid group. Potato tuber is scientifically called as underground stem. 55th question is formation of ethanol from pyruvate during respiration is known as anaerobic respiration. Protein synthesis in cell is grouped under one of the following categories, that is anabolic process. White blood of maize and chirotesis of rice accompanied with stunted growth of maize and rice is caused by the deficiency of the following. It is due to zinc. Cells devoid of water is called as flaccid cell. 5 milligrams urea dissolved in 1 liter water will be how many ppm? See, 1 milligram per liter is equal to 1 ppm. So 5 milligrams per 1 liter water will be how many ppm they are asking. So answer will be 5 ppm. 68th question is, indoor method of composting was proposed by Albert Howard. Herbicide of urea derivative group is isoproturan. Reflectant type of antitranspirant is kaolin. Phosphorus fertilizer for higher efficiency in maize crop is applied at sowing. In system of rice intensification, age of seedling used for transplanting is 8 to 15 days. 65th question is, soil solution phosphorus is often called as intensity factor. Ratio between weight of water vapor and volume of air is absolute humidity. White bird of maize is caused to the deficiency of zinc. This came already. Saksham is an important variety of Japanese mint. The seed rate of TPS, that is true potato seeds, is 100 to 150 grams per hectare. Next is 78th question. Nitrogenase enzyme has iron and molybdenum in the ratio of 7:1. Seed dispersal mechanism possessed by Bedes pilosa is adhesive barbs on seed. Dash is the fluid portion of milk minus fat globules. Almost similar to skim milk is milk plasma. Clot on boiling test is done to determine the heat stability and pH of milk. Which of the following breed of sheep has highest average wool production? That is Deccani. 75th question is, calcium by phosphorus ratio in buffalo milk is 1.80. Rate of genetic change of a population due to selection are determined basically by heritability, selection, generation interval, all the three. Choose the correct statement in relation to gravity method of cream separation. Velocity are rate at which fat globules rises increases as density of fat increases. Here radius of fat decreases, they have given, but it is increases. Third option is, they have given viscosity of skimmed milk increases, it will decrease. And density of skim milk decreases, no, it will be increases. So answer is first option. Which of the following constituent has highest density? Salt has highest density. Next is sucrose, then glucose. Next is protein. 79th question is, optimum growth temperature for mesophilic bacteria is 20 to 40 degrees Celsius. Next is 88th question. Miri breed of poultry belongs to Assam state. A general rule on feeding concentrate per 2 to 3 liters of milk is 1 kg. Moisture content for loose hay should be in the range of how much percentage? That is 19 to 22%. Rural development as a dash, it connotes overall development of rural areas with a view to improve the quality of rural people is strategy. Being uninvolved and feeling leave me alone is the nature of dash style of leaders. That is less is fair. 85th question is, board of directors or top level administrators need high level of conceptual skills. The established behavior patterns for the members of a social system to define a range of tolerable behavior and serve as a guide or a standard for members' behavior in a social system are known as norms. The sequence of adoption should be AIETA, that is first option. 88th question, under this assertion and reason. Assertion is risk, which is an uncertain situation about future which intimidate entrepreneur to accomplish his or her vision. Reason is an individual who wish to be an entrepreneur should accept moderate risk. Reason is wrong and assertion is correct. So answer is third option. 89th question. There are two statements. First statement is an entrepreneur is one who exploits opportunities and creates needs in society through which they creates the path. Statement 2 is a businessman generally unnoticed the opportunities and hence follow other but satisfies needs of people in society. Both statement 1 and statement 2 are correct. Community development project was initiated on the recommendation of Grow More Food Committee. In Indian context, meaning of the term extension is transfer of technology, while in USA it is advisory work. An autonomous institute established at state level for providing consultancy in project planning, appraisal, extension and management training, specially to Atma functionaries is Samiti. 93rd question is, the philosophy of extension is to teach people how to think, not what to think, why to think, when to think. Answer is how to think and not what to think. That is first option. In the lower part of demand curve, the price elasticity of demand is, here the lower part it is less than 1 and middle it is equal to 1 and upper it is greater than 1. At point where it touches x-axis is equal to 0 and where it touches y-axis is equal to infinity. The statutory liquidity ratio is fixed by RBI. Under perfect competition, the demand curve of a firm is shown by average revenue curve. The relationship among price elasticity of demand, marginal revenue and average revenue is elasticity of demand is equal to average revenue by average revenue minus marginal revenue. 98th question is, scale of finance is fixed by district level technical committee. In first stage of production, elasticity of production remains more than 1. In perishable commodities, marketed surplus is equal to marketable surplus. At zero level of production, total cost will be equal to fixed cost. The decision what to produce is taken with the help of law of substitution. Next is 103 question. At break-even point, total revenue is equal to total cost, that is equal to fixed cost plus variable cost. Net capital ratio equals to total assets by total liabilities. If the rate of inflation is 5%, it is termed as walking inflation. The black cotton soils of India are dominated by which soil order, that is vertisol. In laterite soil, the SiO3 by Al2O3 ratio is in which range? It is less than 2. Next is 108th question. Mont Morillonite is an example of which type of clay mineral? It is 2:1 type of clay mineral. The comprehensive system of soil classification is popularly known as 7th approximation. Maximum fixation of potassium ion takes place in solids dominated with which type of clay mineral? Actually, it is of 2:1 type of clay minerals. Here they are given two options of 2:1 type of clay minerals. Answer may be both. Which of the following is an example of sulfur oxidizing bacteria? That is Thiobacillus. The essentiality criteria of nutrients was given by Arnon and Stout. 138th question is, in an alkali soil, the exchangeable sodium percentage should be, it is greater than 15%. A soil is medium in available nitrogen, then soil organic carbon content will be in which range? The range is 0.5 to 0.75%. In neutron moisture meter, the source of fast neutron commonly used is americium and beryllium. Soil texture analysis is based on which of the following law? That is Stokes' law. Thank you so much for watching. दोस्तों, अगर आप इस वीडियो आपको पसंद आया हो और कुछ लाभदायक है तो प्लीज़ टू लाइक, शेयर, कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब टू दिस चैनल. थैंक यू.